We will restore science to its rightful place and wield technology's wonders.
Ignorant just simply means you don't know. But if you don't know and you have the power of influence over others, that's dangerous. If you don't know and you don't know that you don't know, that is particularly dangerous.
There is no debate. Climate change is a fact.
Now, as for getting your morals from the Bible, I very sincerely hope nobody does.
Right now, we only can fly in Earth orbit. That's the farthest that we can go. And this new system that we're building is going to allow us to go beyond and hopefully take humans into the solar system.
That Jesus is the Son of God who is redeeming humanity from original sin. The idea that we are born in sin, and the only way we can be redeemed from sin is through the death of Jesus. I mean, that's a horrible idea.
Megalomaniacal, sadomasochistic, capriciously malevolent bully.
So that's what you think of God?
Yeah.
How about the recent push to implement intelligent design in school curriculums?
It's very
dangerous.
Bad. It's
dangerous.
Very dangerous.
Dangerous. You don't mess with the church.
You can see an agenda.
Now, one thing I really want your generation to embrace is that the Earth is a closed system. We cannot leave the Earth. There's no place to go.